From the studios of Channel 9, entertainment center of the galaxy, and on relay around the globe through Melbourne, Sydney, Canberra, Brisbane, Hobart, Adelaide, Perth, Darwin, and New Guinea, welcome to yet another 2 hours of zany madcap shtick on Hey, 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 it's Saturday with Dags and the Drake. And now, folks, let's hear from the host, Daryl Somers.
Goodness, you almost get a headache and you're just doing the start of the show.
Had a letter
from a guy who watched us many years ago, and he wrote to us. He said, "You may recall that 13 years ago I wrote to your What Cheeses Me Off segment." What a great start to a letter.
Yeah.
Isn't that a great start to a letter?
Yeah. He's still waiting for an answer, isn't
he? The thing is, I do recall.
Yeah?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He wrote in to complain about how difficult it was for kids to understand what newsreaders were saying due to their overuse of difficult, long words. You and your team acted out a special skit to exaggerate this problem. Interestingly, Prentice Hall, a Paramount thing, a communications company, have just launched my book called Prentice Hall's Illustrated Dictionary of Computing. And that's the computer
that
book this guy's put out.
Now, really exciting, real funny.
That's a must for everybody's library.
And the thing, he wants to come on the show and be on Red Faces as a judge.
Right.
And because it says, you know... what is it? So now, the thing that cheeses me off is the fact that Hey Hey Saturday caters mainly for viewers who are mad about entertainment. Well, what about technology? I would like to appear on your show and relive that skit and show how difficult it must be for people my generation who didn't grow up with computers to understand computer terminology.
What's his name again?
As much as I... his name is Jonar C. Nader.
Oh, Jonar. Stiff.
Basically, yes. But didn't you get a lot of national exposure out for your book then, Jonar?
Yeah, right.
There you go. Mm. How are you, Redmond? Are you coping with the season?
No. Not at all.
What, you're not?
I was trying to do a Hey Daryl before about that book. I was just going to say that, yes, hold it up, thank you. We've already got Dean Hutton on the show. Why do we need two dweebs? No. No, come on.
Yeah, Dean's Dave? Probably back.
He's probably back
stage there, though, which would be a shame because he's not on until
next
week.
That's where he should stay.
But he's probably back.
Dean Hutton's fantastic. It's sort of like an episode of Beyond Grecian 2000.
Hello, the boys are going out, are they?
Sorry, no, that's all we've
that's
got.
That's it.
That's about it. That's as funny as we get, Daryl.
It's an equity thing, Daryl.
We've got to go home now.
Thanks very much.
Okay, off they go. The boys are leaving. Okay, we've given Joan R.C. Nader a big plug. Mike Brady a big plug. Legacy, you've got theirs in already. We're running the only actors. So that man there is Paul Norton. He has a band and a very beautiful wife with him, Wendy Stapleton up there. And there, When We Were Young is the number. Go for it, Paul.